In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a gradient material without using the gradient texture node. This mesh was created by extruding a curve point, smoothing, and beveling as usual. Please use any meshes available. Here are the full nodes. This is how I usually create a gradient material. I have recently found out there's another way to create the same gradient without using the gradient texture node. I'll share that node shortly. Let's take a look at what we can do to customize the old material first. We can move the color ramp slider, or change the gradient type to customize the material. There are more things that can be changed in order to fully customize the material. Here are some of the examples. But sometimes I felt it's quite difficult to get the material I needed when using the gradient texture node. I'll show you the new material that doesn't use the gradient texture node. Here are the full nodes. This is almost identical, but it uses the separate XYZ node instead of the gradient texture node. The material looks identical to the previous one, but this one can be customized way easier than the previous one. I'll show you some of the examples. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.